Mario Brothers.
Whee!
Guys, look! A birdie!
It's pretty! Let's catch it!
Hey kiddo, your dad told me to pick you up. My dad's dead.
Why is there an $800,000 charge on my credit card?
Dad, I'm a material girl.
Get out of my ass!
If you want a burger,
eat a burger.
Eat a burger. If you want a
fry,
eat a fry.
You know, I wish I could sleep, but then my stupid ADHD kicks in, and well, it's basically one sheep, two sheep, cow, turtle, duck. Old MacDonald had a farm.
Admit it, Benson.
No, you're not cool.
How about now, Benson?
Time for sleepy.
Hot, hot, hot. No, cold, no. Hot, bad, bad. Throw up. No, hungry. No, remember that mistake you made at work. Internalize it. Never forget. Back hurt. Yes, headache. Yes, hot. Yes, roll over.
Hurrah, rah, Rasputin, Russia's greatest.
If a tomato is technically a fruit, then that would make ketchup a smoothie. Until we meet again!
Just go to the office.
What'd I do?
No, just go.
Let me do it for you. No. Why your face so damn long for?
Let me do it for you.
Shut up, man. Let me plastic surgery this thing. Oh, you're welcome.
I put the packet on the glass.
What glass?
The little glass dish in the microwave.
Got it.
I closed the door.
Which door?
The door to the microwave. What is wrong with you?
Bruh.
Walkie slash.
I hopped into a coffee shop, and then my jaw dropped in shock when I saw a girl who had cool pants. They made me want to dance. I started to advance to tell her until I heard a little voice say,
"Stop, you're gonna make it weird for everyone in here, and you're gonna break her flow, so you better just not."
I said, "You're really dumb," and then she looked up and thought that I was telling her that she was really dumb. I started to explain, and then I said, "I love your pants," and I was previously talking to my brain. She said, "I understand. I made this pair of pants by hand, and I believe that it is time for us to dance." And that is what we did. We had a great time, and all because I'd given a stranger a compliment.
Why are you running?
I'm scared of Tails.
Isn't he like 1 year old?
I think he lied.
He scares me.
I need to find somewhere safe.
Hey, Sonic.
Men rejecting men in the hood.
Wanna see a magic trick? Good. Abracadabra!
If you press that button, you will receive $1 million. But someone that you don't know will die.
If I press it more than once, do I get more money?
Well, yes, but then more people.
I'm so crazy they call me M'lady because I have rabies. Your turn, Tails.
Did you hit a microphone?
Just sing.
Chilling on a weekend like usual. Watching SpongeBob and Scooby Dooby Doo. She took the wires to my PlayStation. She's doing too much. I didn't wipe my butt. I just pooped and got up.
Hello, Susie.
Hello, Peppa. What are you doing?
I'm learning to whistle, but I can't do it yet.
That sounds hard.
It's impossible. Can you whistle, Susie?
No.
Oh, good. I mean, that's sad if you can't whistle, but good because I can't whistle.
What's whistling anyway?
You put your lips together and blow.
Like this?
excuse me? Excuse me?
Mario. 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 Mario.
If I broke into your room, what would you do?
I am going to shoot all of your insides out if you don't get out of my room.
Jalen, you've been going crazy.
Hey! What were you just doing?
No! Don't touch that. That plays the Ohio background music 24/7. If the music stops, the consequences could be irreversible. What did you do? We're done for! I guess that wasn't that bad.
Oh, let me in your world.
Well, now the Ohio music's gone for 69 years. I'll see you later.
I'll take a bullet for you just to prove my love. Only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Oh, sure. He got on the playground getting the shit beat out of him by Baby.
What?